In this video, I will show you how to create 3D formulas to tabulate data from multiple Excel sheets. Let's assume you are working in a company that sells product in 5 different cities around the world, and the data is maintained in different sheets. And as you can see, each of the sheet is the same, except for the city name and numbers. How can we summarize total sales in one sheet? Since all of these sheets are exactly the same, we can duplicate one of them and call it summary. I'm gonna also change city to summary. And I will delete this data. There are two ways how to do this. And it starts by creating a formula that will sum all these data from the first column. So I'm clicking on Athens, selecting the first column with data, then plus Boston, the same, plus for London, plus for Oslo, plus for Paris. And then we can copy this data by scrolling to the right and down, and here we go. And there is also another way that is easier and faster. But before I show you the way, I just want to make sure you know this trick in Excel. So we know that all of these tabs are the same. So if you click on the first one and select all these cities, we can select all the tabs at the same time. And whatever the change we make in formatting or whatever the text or formula, it will affect all of these tabs. So to show this, I will select the title and make it bold and maybe italic and press enter. So let's see. Every single city has now bold italic title. The similar way is for summing up. We press formula for sum. Click on Athens and click on the first value. Press shift and press to the Paris. You see that formula was formed. Press enter, and there it is. Now we again scroll to the right, scroll down, we copy it down. So there you have it. Two different ways of 3D formula. This second way is much more efficient for tabulating data from multiple sheets. This only works smoothly when you've got the same layout as we did in this case. And what else works smoothly is to click on the subscribe and like buttons not to miss future content. See you in the next one.